My name is Paul Koo, and I am the chairman of the Department of Surgery at the University of South Florida, and also the chief of surgery at Tampa General Hospital. The University of South Florida Department of Surgery is a dynamic and vibrant academic department of surgery. We are focused on making sure that we train the future leaders of American surgery.
I'm the chief of vascular surgery at USF Health, and the Associate Chair for Research within the Department of Surgery. The mission of the Division of Vascular Surgery is to provide top quality vascular care to our patients, to provide an environment for learning for our residents, our fellows, and our medical students, and to have a culture of collaboration and commitment to excellence.
My name is Mary Ottinger, and I am the Program Director for the Integrated Residency and Fellowship in Vascular Surgery at the University of South Florida. The educational experience at the University of South Florida is characterized by a robust clinical exposure to a variety of vascular pathologies. The result of this is that our trainees are exposed to a diversity of patients as well as complexity of vascular disease and are trained to innovate and perform technically excellent vascular surgery.
It was important to me when I was looking for my training to encompass a variety of different types of cases, and that's something that I really noticed when I came to vascular surgery that really stood out to me.
I chose USF Vascular Surgery Integrated Residency because it was really important to me to be somewhere where I'd become a well-rounded surgeon, and I wanted to be the best version of myself as a surgeon that I could be. We have the opportunity to take advantage at least a few times a year of our skills labs, and the inclusion of endovascular models was very impressive because I wanted to be able to practice my endovascular skills, not just in real patients.
I really wanted to be in a place where I could that would satisfy my goal to become a safe and competent surgeon. The opportunity to get that done in a place that, you know, took resident wellness, you know, very seriously, considered us as complete human beings, not just trainees. I think USF stands out in that regard. I think the mentorship is outstanding. We have faculty that treat us, you know, as trainees, at the same time treat us like members of family.
The ability to find a mentor and someone that will take you under the wing is just extremely easy. The variety of open and endovascular experience you get here really prepare you for any type of job, whether it's academic or otherwise, leaving this institution. And I think it's just a fantastic place to be.